Studying nature to look for solutions that nature has designed.
That's really great. Yeah.
A process of looking at natural organisms or processes or ecologies, figuring
or materials.
Yeah. And figuring out what structures and shapes and characteristics they have to do the, to carry out like the function they carry out in the world. And then using what we learn from that to design the systems that we, the new systems that we want to design.